by train suits me pretty well. I get a lot of work done between Roseville and Wynyard stations. It's kind of relaxing, too, this routine of catching the same train every morning and seeing a lot of the same people on it. Take the stunning Indian girl I'm sitting next to this morning. She's on my train every day. Of course, I'll never try to chat her up. I'm happily married, right? But she does brighten my mornings. Hey, what's happening? Has the train stopped and the lights gone out, or am I having some sort of a turn? This is really freaky. It seems like a power failure, but why is it so deathly quiet? And why can't I hear anyone talking or even screaming? I feel like yelling out myself. Is it me or is it the train? I can't tell. Hang on. I can still feel the Indian girl sitting next to me. Still feel the closeness of her leg and the fabric of her dress with the back of my hand. And I can still smell her perfume. So my sense of smell and touch are still working. Are you okay? That's weird. She won't answer and there's still no sound from anywhere else. I'll touch her leg to try and get her to respond. Better be careful or this could be taken the wrong way. I'll tell her what I'm going to do and explain why. Oh my God. Her skin is so smooth.